was wondering about today. Wait, what? Painting! Boy, Elmo loves painting and wants to find out more about it. Hey, let's ask Elmo's friend, Smarty. Let's call her together. Oh, Smarty! Wait a minute, Elmo has an idea. Ta-da! Yeah! Okay, let's get some paint here.
Whoa! Look at that! It's me!
Uh-huh.
As a painting!
Yeah.
Hey, you really captured my good side!
Oh, thank you! Boy, Smarty, Elmo wants to learn all about painting!
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Let's brush up on painting together! Painting is when you use paint and a painting tool to create art. You can use paintbrushes, sponges, rollers, and even your fingers to paint on paper or any surface you want. Painting is all about using your imagination. You can paint things you see every day. Things in photographs, swirls, shapes, and even yourself. But most importantly, painting is fun!
Thank you for helping Elmo learn more about painting, Smarty!
Catch you later, Michelange, Elmo!
Bye-bye! Boy, Elmo loves learning about painting! Hey, that gives Elmo an idea! Let's play a game together! Yeah! Come on, come on! Elmo wonders which of these tools can we use to paint the rainbow? There's a handprint, a triangle sponge, and a roller. Can we paint the rainbow with the handprint?
No, that's not the right tool.
What about the roller?
Yeah, the roller.
That's the right tool.
Yeah! We painted the rainbow with the roller. What about the other pictures?
The star.
Try the sponge. It's the right shape.
We used the sponge to paint the star.
Only one left.
The handprint.
And we used the handprint to paint the hand. Good painting, everybody.
Yay! We did it!
Wow! Boy, there's so many different ways to paint. And that makes Elmo wonder even more. Does Mr. Noodle like to paint? Hey, let's ask him, okay? Hey, Mr. Noodle!
Yes, Mr. Noodle!
It's Mr. Noodle!
Hi, Mr. Noodle!
Oh, does Mr. Noodle like to paint? You do? Oh, boy! Oh, show us how you paint, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, show us a painting.
No, that's not painting.
That's a hairbrush, not a paintbrush.
Try again, Mr. Noodle. Now you need a paintbrush, not a broom. There you go. Yeah. Good job.
You're doing it.
What's he painting?
Let's see. Wait a minute. Is that supposed to be you, Mr. Noodle?
That's not Mr. Noodle.
It doesn't really look like Mr. Noodle. You're missing something.
There he is. That's him, all right.
Bye-bye. Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy. It makes him want to dance. Come on. Happy, happy dance.
Discover
in Elmo's wonderful world. Hi, welcome to Elmo's world. Smarty. Let's call it together.
Our Smarty!
Hiya, Elmo. I saw you called.
Hi, Smarty. Oh, nice hard hat. Is Smarty building something?
I'm building a treehouse with my Grandpa Cord. Check out the plans.
That's great, Smarty, because Elmo wants to learn all about building things.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Let's get to work on building things. When you build something, you need to make sure you use the right tools, like a hammer to hit a nail. There are lots of things you can build, like a house to live in, or a shelf for all your books, or even a house for birds. Enjoy your new home, birdies.
Wow! You can really build all kinds of things.
Yup. Building things really rules.
Rules!
Well, I've got a treehouse to build. Bye, Elmo.
Thank you, Smarty. See you later. Boy, Elmo wishes he could build something. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah, come on. Let's build a garage for the toy car. Are you ready? Let's play. The garage has to look like Elmo's plan. Which block should we use first?
The long round one.
Okay, Elmo will put it right here.
Now add another one on the other side.
Next, add the triangle.
No, you need the square block first.
Oops, you're right. That doesn't look like the plan. That looks like the plan.
Now the triangle.
Yay, we did it. We followed the plan and built a garage for Elmo's toy car. Boy. Building things is fun to do. Oh, and that makes Elmo wonder even more. Oh, does Mr. Noodle know how to build things? Oh, let's ask him.
Hi, Mr. Noodle!
Hi, Mr. Noodle! Does Mr. Noodle know how to build things?
He do.
Hey, Mr. Noodle's gonna build something right now.
He wants to nail those pieces of wood together.
What do you use to nail pieces of wood together?
That's a rubber chicken.
You don't get a nail with a rubber chicken. You need to use something that doesn't bend. Oh, boy. No, Mr. Noodle.
An umbrella?
You don't hit a nail with an umbrella? Whoa! Mr. Noodle. You need to use a tool. Yeah, tool.
He's got a hammer.
Yeah, that's right, Mr. Noodle. You hammer a nail. You okay?
He built a picture frame.
It's beautiful. Thank you for showing us how to build things, Mr. Noodle. Bye-bye. Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy. It makes him want to dance. Come on. Happy, happy dance, dance. Happy, happy dance, dance. When we learn something new, we do a happy dance, dance. Let's see your happy dance. Yeah, cool. See you next time. Keep learning. Elmo loves you. Happy, happy dance, dance. Happy, happy dance, dance. When we learn something new, we do the happy dance dance! Yay! La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Elmo's full of wonder, wonder what he will discover in Elmo's wonderful world. Hi! Welcome to Elmo's world. Oh, that's what Elmo is wondering about today. Wait for it. Wait for it. Whoa! Crafts! Oh, that means really cool things you can make with stuff around the house. A bird feeder! Yeah! Boy, Elmo loves crafts and wants to find out
Hello there.
Smarty? Is that you?
It's me, all right. I'm wearing a mask that I made out of a paper plate.
Well, that's perfect, Smarty, because today, Elmo wants to learn all about crafts.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Looking up info on crafts. Here we go. You could turn rocks from the yard into animals like owls. You can make dolls out of pipe cleaners. Or you can fold up paper and make things like a flower. Wait till I show you what my older brother, Flip, made out of popsicle sticks.
Wow! An airplane!
Happy crafting, Elmo. See ya.
Oh, thank you, Smarty. Bye-bye.
Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Let's play a game together. Yeah! Come on, come on.
Which things from the kitchen we can use to make crafts? Are you ready? Let's play!
Cardboard tubes.
Think we can use that?
Sure. Let's use that ball of string. Yeah, string will be great.
What about a kitty cat?
No way!
Use that empty plastic jar, too.
Okay, so we have cardboard tubes, string, and an empty plastic jar. Let's find out what crafts we can make by putting those together. Oh, a horse! Giddy up, horsey! Boy, making crafts is craftastic! And that makes Elmo wonder even more. Oh, what kind of crafts does Mr. Noodle like to make? Oh, let's ask him. Hey, Mr. Noodle! Hi there, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle? Elmo was wondering, does Mr. Noodle make crafts? You do? Oh, show us!
Yeah, show us!
A train! He's making a choo-choo train!
What is Mr. Noodle going to use to make the train? Ah! Shoeboxes covered in construction paper, some string, a paper towel tube, and a crayon!
You're going to draw the wheels first.
Not on us, Mr. Noodle. On the train boxes.
Silly. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, Mr. Noodle is drawing the wheels on the box. Cool. Very nice. What's Mr. Noodle going to do next?
He's making the engine.
He's going to put the boxes together with string. Uh-oh, he's all tangled.
Uh-oh. Try again, Mr. Noodle. Yay! Mr. Noodle did it!
He made a train.
Thank you for showing us how to make crafts, Mr. Noodle. Bye-bye! Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy, it makes him want to dance! Come on! Happy, happy dance!
As much as I enjoy recharging, and that's a lot.
What is Smarty wearing?
It's a chef's hat. What would you like me to cook?
Well, nothing. Elmo isn't hungry. Elmo just wants to learn about cooking.
What do we do to learn something new?
We look it up!
Searching for cooking. Here we go. Cooking starts with a recipe. A recipe tells you the ingredients you need. Before you cook, it's important to wash your hands. The recipe tells you how much of each ingredient to use. Next, you put all the ingredients together.
Oh, look! They're mixing it all up.
Right, and now they're rolling out the dough. They're putting tomato sauce on it and cheese.
They're making pizza.
Gotta set the timer. The best part of cooking is what comes next, eating. And eating is a great way to refuel, which gives you more energy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, which reminds me, I gotta go recharge. See you later, Elmo.
Goodbye, Smarty. Boy, there's so many different ways to cook. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Oh, come on, let's play a game together. Yeah, come on. If we can follow a recipe. Are you ready? Let's play.
This recipe shows how to make a mushroom avocado quesadilla. What ingredient do we need first?
1 scoop of cheese.
1 scoop of cheese. Check. What ingredient comes next?
2 mushroom slices.
1 mushroom slice. 2 mushroom slices. Check.
Next. 3 slices of avocado. 1 avocado slice, 2 avocado slices.
All done!
That's only 2. We need 3. One more.
3 avocado slices. Check. A delicious quesadilla! Just like the recipe said.
Wow! We did it! Boy, cooking is so much fun! Hey! That makes Elmo wonder even more. Does Mr. Noodle like to cook? Oh, let's ask him, okay? Hey, Mr. Noodle! Oh,
hi, Mr. Noodle!
Mr. Noodle, do you like to cook?
You do?
Oh, show us what you cook, Mr. Noodle.
Ooh, that's a big empty pot, Mr. Noodle. But what goes in it? A shell?
A pot isn't for shoes, it's to cook in.
Get your shoe out of the pot, Mr. Noodle. No.
Ooh, spaghetti! Yum, yum, yum!
Whoa, that's a lot of spaghetti, Mr. Noodle. Whoa!
And we're waiting. Oh, it's ready! It's cooked! Oh, boy! That's a long noodle, Mr. Noodle. Thanks, Mr. Noodle.
Bye-bye, Mr. Noodle. Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy. It makes him want to dance.
Come on. Happy, happy, dance, dance. Happy, happy, dance, dance. When we learn something new, we do a happy dance, dance. Let's see your happy dance.
Oh, hi! Welcome to Elmo's world! Oh, guess what Elmo is wondering about today? Wait for it. Oh, measuring! Oh, the two-headed monster is measuring himself.
Oh, Oh,
you grew! Boy, Elmo wants to learn all about measuring.
Did me hear someone say measuring?
Yeah! Hi, Cookie Monster.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, does Cookie Monster know about measuring?
Do me me know about measuring? No, actually me know nothing about measuring. Not even this much. But what do we do to learn something new? seriously, me asking, what do we do?
We look it up.
Let's find out more about measuring.
Yeah, me knew that.
Over here.
Yeah.
When you want to know how tall or hot or fast things are, you can measure them. There are lots of tools that you can use to measure things, like a height chart that measures how tall you are. Before you go out, you can check a thermometer, which measures the temperature to see how hot or cold it is. You can use all kinds of things to measure with. He's 11 pieces of chalk long. A measuring cup helps measure ingredients for baking. People do a lot of measuring every day.
Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Does Cookie Monster want to play a game with Elmo?
Who doesn't want to play a game with Elmo? Of course.
Well, come on,
okay,
come on.
Wait for me.
Elmo wonders if we can measure this monster. Are you ready?
Me ready.
Then let's play. What can we use to measure? Balls, worms, or oatmeal containers?
Oh, worms. Yeah, let's try to measure with them.
You can't measure with worms.
They're wiggling away.
Let's try again.
What about balls?
The balls don't want to stay stacked up.
They're rolling away.
There's only one thing left.
Oatmeal containers.
They worked.
The monster is 1, 2, 3, 4 oatmeal containers tall. We measured the monster.
Elmo loves measuring.
Yeah, me too. Especially with oatmeal boxes. They make me think of oatmeal cookie.
Hey, that makes Elmo wonder even more. Does Mr. Noodle measure things? Let's ask him, Cookie Monster.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, do you measure things? Mr. Noodle wants to bring the board into his house.
Will it fit through the door?
The board is too long.
So surprising.
Elmo thinks you need a tool to help measure the board.
Yeah. Measure with something else, Mr. Noodle.
A tape measure.
A tape measure is perfect for measuring things, Mr. Noodle.
The door is too wide.
Now, Mr. Noodle needs to measure the board.
Me am breathless with anticipation.
4. The board is 4.
The board is too wide to fit through the doorway, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, he's going to saw the board to make it shorter.
Where's your saw, Mr. Noodle?
In the house.
He got in. It fits.
Me cannot believe me eyes.
He had to turn it the other way.
The door is tall enough for the board to get through.
Thank you, Mr. Noodle. Bye-bye.
Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy. It makes him want to dance. Come on.
Monster too.
Monster, monster, dance, dance. When we learn something new, we do the monster dance.